straight ahead on the news at 10. Giving veterans a deserved trip of a lifetime starts with this first ever Tallahassee car show. And the Thomasville Police Department hosting their annual fall festival today. The sights and sounds in a few moments. Your first news at 10 on Fox 49 starts now. Thank you for joining us tonight at 10. I'm Jacob Murphy. New tonight, a child is dead after being hit by a car in Marion County in north central Florida. The crash happened around 5:50 p.m. yesterday. The child was riding their bicycle with another cyclist when the car hit both of them and left the scene without helping either victim. The driver was located shortly after the incident and arrested. The victim is identified as a 7-year-old child. The suspect in this case is a 17-year-old male. Police are investigating after a shooting outside a Walmart Friday leaves an employee dead. According to police, the employee of this store near the St. Petersburg area was sitting outside when a car with two people pulled up to him and began shooting. That employee was shot multiple times behind the Walmart before the car fled the scene. Police are now looking for the suspect's vehicle, described as a white Honda Accord with a sunroof. The employee was taken to the hospital in critical condition and later died. Police also noting there was not a fight between the two suspects in the car and the employee before the shooting. The cops say they are investigating this as a targeted attack on the victim. Turning to Franklin County, two parents arrested after their 4-year-old goes missing, only to be found in the woods about 100 yards from her home. Sabrina Berry and Marcus Howard were arrested for child neglect without great bodily harm. Sheriff's deputies, along with a helicopter and drone team, swarmed the woods near this property along Ridge Road in East Point Thursday. Deputies say it took about 20 minutes for the drone to find the missing girl. When they found her, she wasn't wearing socks or shoes in 50-degree temperatures. Deputies say they also discovered a disturbing scene inside the house. Dog feces and garbage on the floor, live rats falling from the ceiling. These events prompting them to make that arrest. A neighbor now sharing her reaction.
That's scary to find a little baby off in the woods. We didn't know if, you know, if she's alive or dead because I seen the ambulance going out without the lights on. But I found out today she was alive.
Sheriff's office now confirming that the two children of the couples is now with social services. In Leon County, a former Childs High School teacher pleading no contest to sexting a student via social media. Casey O'Brien was ordered to have no contact with the victim, stay away from all schools, and is barred from the internet and social media as part of the new plea agreement. The state agrees not to seek a prison sentence longer than 4 years. Cars for a Cause. This morning, dozens of antique and vintage vehicles showing up, raising money for Tallahassee's Honor Flight. The Honor Flight allows veterans that served in World War II, Vietnam, and Korea to see the monuments firsthand in Washington. But this amazing opportunity comes at a cost, which is why fundraisers like today's are so important. Here's Sophia Hernandez.